Merong mga controversial tweets. Can I have them? Okay. Jen, yeah. I have to ask you this because here they are. You posted this on your Twitter. I'm excited to go home where I'm not constantly being judged, where I can live my life in peace. Life is too short to worry about what people, you know, assume is my life. I know that people who matter to me love me. I know who I am. Yes. Hindi namin maiwasan, hindi ito maitanong. Exactly what do you mean by this post?
It's just difficult, you know. Parang people, they tend to judge you based on what they know about your past. And they don't even know the real, the truth behind everything. Like my behavior, my actions before, my ano pa ba, yung mga aking mga ginawa sa buhay.
Pagkukulang, failings, successes, good things.
Sa kanila kasi baka pwedeng mistakes, pero sa akin kasi I don't think people really make mistakes. Like for example, like having children or no way, my children will never be mistakes to me. Probably hindi nag-work yung relationship, pero sa akin, ang greatest accomplishment ko sa buhay ko ang mga anak ko. So, it's in the States kasi parang mas free ako to do whatever I want without being judged na madapa ako ng konti. Ay, kasi ano, you know. Okay. I know that I have a huge responsibility as me, since, you know, as a Geneva Cruz, but I'm also just a human being, and I'm just a woman who wants to feel like she's somewhat, you know, like loved and probably like.
And you have the right to live. You have the right to commit mistakes. Yeah. You have the right to learn.
Freedom is very, very important to me.
That's right.
But,
now I understand.
But it's okay. I understand.
Naiintindihan ko yung konteksto nung sinabi mong buo ako.
Buo ako.
That's right. So now we understand.